So what I did in for this problem, I used the method of grasp and I was trying to find the weight. So our given is mass, which is 1 kilogram, and gravity, which is on Earth, which is 9.8 newton per kilogram. And my R is weight because I need to find the weight. And the formula for weight is mass multiplied by force of gravity. So 1 kilogram multiplied by 9.8 newton per kilogram is 9.8. So the weight for this object is 9.8 newtons.